Good afternoon. On this video, I will discuss the important key learning points on Module 12. The lesson title, Network Layer Protocols and Internet Protocol. Network layer provides services to exchange the individual pieces of data over network between identified end devices. Transport layer has four basic processes. First is addressing. It provides a mechanism for addressing these end devices. Individual pieces of data are to be directed to an end device. That device must have a unique address. Second is the encapsulation. The transport layer encapsulates the application data into transport protocol data units. The port number identifies a port, a dedicated location, and memory for receive or sending data. Third is routing. It's a process which is performed by layer or network layer for devices in order to deliver the packet by choosing an optimal path from one network to another. Last is decapsulation. The host examines the destination address to verify that the packet was addressed to this device. The role of IPv4 protocol or Internet Protocol version 4. It provides only the functions that are necessary to deliver a packet from a source to a destination over an interconnected system of networks. The protocol was not designed to track and manage the flow of packets. IPv4 encapsulates or packages the transport layer segments or datagrams so that the network can deliver it to the destination host. Connectionless service is sending letter to someone without notifying the recipient in advance. Connectionless data communication works on the same principle. IP packets are sent without notifying the end host that they are coming. Last is improving performance. Dividing large networks so that hosts who need to communicate are grouped together reduces the traffic across the internet networks. In addition to the actual data communications between hosts, network management and control traffic or overhead also increases to the number of hosts. So this is end of discussion. I hope everyone learned important terms throughout of this video. So thank you.